It's Friday the 1st of March, and I'm in Arapahoe Basin in Colorado. It's the highest resort in North America, topping out at 3,978 meters. There's a brilliant snow base here already of 165 centimeters, and the great news is, as you can see, it's snowing. We had 10 centimeters last night, and over the next 5 days, we're due a whopping half a meter. It's gonna be powder days galore in Arapahoe Basin.